obviously you can finish the work on the neck level. The next one is gonna be very interesting, which is a Ippon Seo Otoshi. I call it Otoshi because there's no leveraging of the hip there. You lay them on your thigh or the upper part of your knee, and then you proceed to execute a spine lock. This is very dangerous, but in the old days,